not only on Sunday, but it was Easter Sunday. So it's, I think that in my life there were special signs what God put in my way. This is why I am resurrections with the spirituality of the Paschal mystery. I reflect on the mystery of priesthood. I have been doing that ministry for 4 years. And in today's Gospel, the first sentence says the words of Jesus: "Go into all the world and proclaim the good news to the whole creation." I was born in Poland, and went to the seminary in Krakow. And two last year of the seminary, I went to Ocean Lake, Michigan, where I finished. I was ordained there as a deacon. And then in Chicago, I was ordained as a priest. And then I was sent here, to Sacred Heart Church. Sacred Heart Church is my first parish here in Canada. And then I went to St. Stan's in Hamilton, came back to Sacred Heart, went to Elmira for 9 years, and I'm here for 9 years. So I go into the world in different places. Priesthood is a gift, but it's not only a gift, but it's also a task. That the gift of priesthood is growing, has to grow. And I, as a priest, have to grow in holiness in order to satisfy the hunger of people. And I thank God for all the graces received during that time. And so many people prayed for me, and I'm still praying. Because I cannot do it on my own. Because priesthood is not my own. It's Christ's priesthood. And whatever I give, concerning the sacraments, I give God's grace to people. Not my own grace, not my own absolution. I bring God's mercy. And this gives me great joy.